And finally, love it or hate it, it seems all that publicity about the Marmite shortage in Tesco has been rather good for sales. The latest figures show a jump of 61% in the week after the row between the supermarket and the maker Unilever. That is the equivalent of an extra, believe it or not, 130,000 jars. You might say the popularity of Marmite has spread. That has to be the best worst joke ever. Raggy.